Here's how to delete your Spotify account. If you want to delete your Spotify account, you'll have to do it on an internet browser. There is no way to delete Spotify accounts inside the desktop and mobile apps. We'll show you how to delete your account on desktop and mobile browsers. To delete your account, make sure you're logged in to the right account. Then click Support on the top right of the screen. Next, scroll down to Account Help on the bottom left. On the Account Help page, scroll down and click on Close Your Account. If you have Spotify Premium, you have the option of canceling your subscription. If you want to close your account, click on Close Your Account again. On the next screen, click on Account. Then click I want to close my account. A page will appear asking if you want to close your account or keep your free account. Click Close Account on the bottom left. The next screen will ask if you're sure you want to close out the account. Again, click Close the Account. Spotify will double check that the account is the one you want to close. Verify that it is and click Continue on the bottom right. Spotify reminds you that closing your account will mean losing your saved music, podcasts, playlists, followers, and username. If you accept these terms, check the box next to I understand and press Continue. Spotify will send a confirmation to the email linked to your Spotify account. You will have 24 hours to click on that link and close your account. On mobile, the process to delete your Spotify account looks very similar. Tap the hamburger icon on the top right, then tap Support. Scroll and tap Account and Payment, then Account Help. Scroll down and tap Close Your Account. Just like on desktop, Spotify will remind you of the option to cancel your premium subscription. If you're sure, tap Close Your Account. Next, tap Account, then I want to close my account. Scroll and tap Close Account at the bottom of the screen. Again, Spotify will ask if you're sure you want to close the account. Tap Close Account on the bottom right. Verify that it is the correct Spotify account and tap Continue. To accept Spotify's terms, check the box next to I understand and tap Continue. Again, Spotify will send an email linked to your Spotify account confirming that you want to close it.